Space engineers tonight. Going to continue to work on my miner. Actually, I've got a new design for the miner. I'm going to actually leave this one as is, and then I'm going to end up designing a new one that I have some ideas on, and with the help of some input. So let's go ahead and get started. I also wanted to check out some things on my base. I want to kind of look at tunneling in and kind of building in at some point tonight the additional chambers within the asteroid, so that I can start kind of moving this stuff off and then really kind of making more of a proper base. So I do need to go get some nickel, and so let me go ahead and let's do that right now. Where is my HUD? There's my HUD. Okay, so let's unpark things here. Should be able to. Okay, very good. Should have plenty of fuel. All right. Gonna start backing this thing out. I need to head for some nickel. Where is it? I know it was out here someplace. Silicon, uranium. Let's just get out here a ways. Oh, there it is. Yeah. All right. Let's turn this off. Kind of just start get this thing going. This thing is just a tug. It's heavy. So hopefully with the new design, I'll be able to lighten this up a little bit with the power that I have. Since I do have quite a bit of access to uranium, at least right now, I'm going to try to go with nuclear with everything. But I am going to want to get some alternate sources of power at some point. Just because. That's one thing. I believe I've mapped out a lot of my resources, so about the only thing that I haven't come across yet is platinum, and at this point I'm not needing it for the moment, so we're going to work on the base, try to get it built up, and probably get a better mining ship. This one will suffice. It'll do its job for now. But I do want to start working on that base as well. Okay. And we're closing in on it. Didn't think I was heading right straight for it, so I gotta pay attention. Turn the music up a little bit today so it's not so silent all the time. The nickel happens to be here on the bottom, so start slowing this thing down. Let's turn our lights on so that as we approach. Is all the nickel. Kind of looks like right kind of here on the edge. Like a lot of it might have been mined out, but let's go ahead and get these things started. Let's back off a little bit. I think our inventory is about full. Let's see how we're looking. Cockpit is, I think, full. Drill 1. Drill 2. Medium cargo bay is full. Yeah, we are pretty well full. All right, both drills. That one's full. That one's full, and that's full. Okay. So let's out of here. The back our way out. Let's turn these dampeners off. That way we're not wasting fuel. Okay, let's get this load of nickel back. Turn it around. Let's see. Where's our PO signals? Where is the base? Base entrance. That's it. All right. Let's get this boat a moving. Yeah, wanted to get the nickel because I think that I needed that. I got the cobalt. I needed that for metal grids, and I might need to get a load of iron. But I just wanted to get some of that stuff in production so I could start just having it on hand. One of the things I'm going to do once I get the new miner built, I am going to I'll deconstruct this one. I got hit early on in the game with from pirates and a gunship, so I've been trying to just get some things done. I got this miner built so that I could get some protection around the base, get the resources. Although there's not much resources on this rock where I'm at. Well, there could be, I suppose, but it's a fairly solid, large rock, so this way I can try to build most of my base inside the rock, which will give me a lot more protection. That's the plan, anyway. Start slowing this thing down. We can get a little better line of sight. Let's get this thing stopped. It really is a tugboat. Alright, let's see if we can get this going in the right direction now. The other thing I need to do is I want to build some larger, at least a medium cargo bay, because I'm going to need some storage space. And you might be wondering about the walls that I have built. I only threw up some walls around my med bay and stuff like that, just to try to just give me some protection. I need to get some lights on here too. All right. Ooh, there we go. And let's just go outside, make sure I'm level it out just a little bit. Let's start bringing it down. We can take it forward just a little bit. All right. And let's park this thing. Unlocked? They're not supposed to be unlocked. They should have locked. Alright, let's... landing gear's unlocked. Landing gear's... come on. I've been having problems with these landing gears. I can't seem to get them to lock properly. Alright, let's hop out. Make sure that they are... yeah, they're locked. Okay, there we go. Leastwise, the front one's locked. Alright. Let's go ahead and start grabbing this... nickel. That's all I can get. We'll get this over into the refinery. And, oh yeah, it's working away. Let's go ahead and drop that in there. Oh, I guess that's all I could put in there. Yeah. Alright. Let's go ahead and throw this into... what's this one? Refinery. Small cargo. Guess I'm throwing it in here. And that's the other thing I gotta get. I wanna start doing some more work on the base so that I can kinda get this stuff all connected up. Okay, that's empty. That on there, and that one on there. And this one is just about full. All right, and this one's full, so yeah. Let's be. I think what I want to do. Well, let's make at least another little cargo container. Large, small. Let's do small for now, I guess. And interior plating. Yeah, let's do that to get it started. And we're just going to put it on top of this. It should be good. Yeah. All right, construction components, computers. Construction components. What else did I need? Display, motors. Metal grids. One display. I think I needed four of these. And all steel tubes. All right, let's see if we can get this built. Oh, the motors. Do I have any motors? No, I need to make some motors. Ah. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. That gives us a little more storage area. Okay, yeah. Oh, what? Turn those off. And I can probably turn probably should turn these all off while this is sitting here. No sense in using up power. I know I could put these in a single block, and but I'm not going to worry about it on here since this is going to end up being deconstructed anyway. Okay, so those. It all be off. Oh, let's go ahead and hop out. That should... Actually, let's take a look at something here. Alright, so... The reactor... it is putting out some... But that's okay. Actually, I could probably turn that off. And I should be able to hit, turn it back on. Yeah, okay. All right, let's turn that off. That should probably help with where did it go? The reactor, where is it? Yeah, so we're not burning up any of our power for no good reason. Okay. So, let's see. Gonna have enough room to build it here. Let's, go with, 8, and I need a small one. You know what? Actually, first off, let me do this. Let's go to 5 o'clock. I'm going to do this a little bit differently. Let's unload this. There. Throw that there. Plating. Let's grab about 150, actually a little more than that. Grab another 150. All right. What I'm actually going to do is, let's do it like this. Okay, let's put this, now let's put this, I hate, that's what I hate. I gotta start off. You know what? Drives me nuts. All right, let's try this again. Okay. And a motor, right? Construction components and a motor. And actually, I need to make another motor. What is that refinery grinding on? Still grinding on the nickel, that's fine. And we still have room, so we'll let it keep going. All right, get this built. All right. Okay, let's do this now. I need put that there. Thing I want to put on is an O2. Power block. And blocks. I can never remember where all of these. That's air vent. Where is it? O2. No, that's not what I wanted. Crap. Well, I'm not sure why I'm having so much trouble tonight finding this. Cargo. Well, for heaven's sakes. That's it.
Meteor storm inbound.
O2H2. Well, there we go.
Energy low.
Guess I better get juiced up. I think the next thing I want, 7? Small, no, I want, alright, I need a medium cargo. Carts can be used to store many items. I don't know if I can get a... better just stick with a medium. Oops. Always something with the commander. I need interior plating. And I know I'm going to need some motors. Let's see. Interior plating. I'm going to need a display, probably. Probably at least 4 of these. Some ball tubes. And let's grab a motor and see if we can get a display made. A motor and a display. Right. Let's see what we can put together here. Construction components. Motors, construction components. A little bit of everything. Glass. And I got other stuff, so let's grab this and this. We'll grab the construction components over here. The interior. Better grab all of these. I did have some bulletproof glass already. Alright, let's go see what else we need. One more motor, large steel tubes, a little bit of everything, displays and motors, more bulletproof glass, looks like just large steel tubes. Get everything on that, functional, but we need one more motor. All right, we'll just go grab some stuff, make another motor. I can never remember everything, so bear with me. Large steel tubes. Dirty. All right. Displays and four more bulletproof glass, so five displays. Just do 10 of those. Well, those are building. We'll grab another 10 of these. Grab these. That's the start of that. Now, let's see. and figure out how to do this. I need to put a connector on underneath the cab. And it's always the hard part. All right, so the other thing I want to do, gotta think about this. I was going to put Actually, I think what I need to do, regrind this down. Uh-oh. Got too much in my inventory. Let's get rid of these. All right. Now let's go 7. I actually want that.
Energy low.
I think that is how I want that to connect. That way I can have access to that small on the bottom and on the top. Okay. Right. And I want a junction box I want to put on underneath that. Okay. All conveyor order gonna come later. Medium cargo. Sure. Conveyor junction. But I think that's what I want. Is that what I want? A large one. I don't want the large one. Order. Conveyor. I wonder if that's it. Cargo. Yeah, this is the one I actually wanted. So now what we need to do is these are just going to be temporary, just enough that I can utilize it. That's down. Hopefully they're not going to be in my way. Actually, I need to move this one up on this side. Ah! Large steel tubes. See what I can do here. Large steel tubes and thruster component. Components. 10. Alright. Those are just basically temporary so that I can lift this thing up. And let's see here. Alright. Small nuclear reactor. And that's just going to be temporary. Large steel tube, reactor components, and a motor. Reactor components. Let's see if I got some of that. Thruster components. Yes. I don't have all that much silver, so I'm just trying not to have to go for a run. I think I needed three. 1, 2, 3. Let's see if we can just get a little bit of, don't need a lot. Go with 1.5. All right, let's do this. Landing gear. Toggle that off. And let's just kind of Eight disc landing gear. You're a lot ready to lock. Alright. Okay. That's all we wanted. Go ahead and hop out. Come on. Dang it. Oh, you... No. Oh, no. No. All right. We've got a disaster here. This is not good. What the hell do I need to do? Let's hop out of it. Let's see, I need to thruster, do this, 6, all right. Okay, let's see. I need. What is it I need? Steel plates. Actually, large steel tubes. Yeah, the commander is right on top of his freaking game tonight. All right, let's see if I can control this contraption. Hmm. I'm not sure why I can't control it with the mouse. Oh, I know what it is. You know what? Let's get this back down. I need to put a gyroscope on it. And let's get these stable enough there. Gyroscope. Induction blocks. Where are you at? Gyroscope. Right down here. Not going to get particular with where I stick it. That's fine for now. Oh, I actually had everything. Alright, now let's go inside. There we go. All right. Now we can kind of right the ship here. Okay. Move it over. Hopefully this is going to stay in place now that I can finish what I had started here. All right. Have to keep an eye on it so it doesn't drift away on me, but it should be somewhat stable. All right. So I want a connector. Put that right there. Six motors. Okay. Don't go too far away. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Perfect. Starting to look kind of what I want. What I need to do a F5. Yes, I need to quick save. Okay. My thought is, all right. Well, let's see what we can do here. The next piece I want to put on is my grills. And I want to connect it the way I envisioned it. Well, shoot. All right, that's work. Okay. Now. Motor. And two motors. Okay, do that. Two motors. One, two. I want to try to envision in my mind what I want to do on this. I want to add some ejectors, because what I want to do is to be able to, as I'm mining, get rid of the stone. So I'm trying to figure this out. Let me see what else I want to put on here. I did want to add a battery. And all the other paraphernalia that needs to go with it. I got to think about this. Yeah, actually, I think what I want to do is come. Alright, so what I need is. Got notes here and I'm trying to figure out what I wrote down. I think I need, well, I know I'm going to need a conveyor sorter. All right, so I need a ball sorter and that, and probably the small tubes. So let's see, 8. Okay, and then let's go 5 for the tubes.
Energy low.
That's as far back as I want to come. All right. And then a 7, a junction. That's a conveyor. What I wanted. sorter. No, sorter. Bear. I guess the conveyor is what I want. It'd be pretty much. Okay, and there's one more thing I need. Where is it? Connector, ejector. All right, let's drop that in there. Shoot. Okay. All right. Steel plating. Steel plating. Huh, okay.
Energy critical.
All right. Transport. Steel plating. 200. Come so close. Oh man, could be in for some trouble here. Let's get this done. Mining ship, still getting closer. Oof. All right, we need to do something here. Try to take some precautions. Move this forward. Pop out. Oh, all right. And we're going to do this real quick. This and he put the box that right there. It's getting farther away. Don't see any other red blips. Hopefully. Yeah, we're just gonna. The whole idea of putting that up is just some sort of defense. Not that I really have much of a defense. But. All these are going to be is for sponges, just to absorb some bullets. If they do send something after me, and then the hope is that I can take it out. All right. That. Hey! Yeah, there's somebody else that's been watching. How's it going? I'm trying to build up some defenses just in case. This wall that I just put in, it's all it is just a bullet sponge in case I have a gunship that comes around. Good to see you on. So, right now, I've built a mining ship, but I'm building a new mining ship that's going to be more efficient and stuff like that. So I had some of the pirates, some of their miners and stuff get awful close. So I hurried up and added some more walls just be bullet sponges so I don't take too much damage. And then hopefully I can then take out any gunships that might come my way with my elite rifles. So, yeah, how's it going? Gonna make it a little more cramped trying to build what I want to build, but... Alright, I need motors. Motors, and like motors, so let's make up about 5 motors. Once I get my base in place, I get a more efficient miner ship. And what I'm currently doing right now is working on the drills. What do I need? Oh, more motors. Okay. 2 more motors. So that they'll be efficient. So when I'm out mining a particular ore, it'll cast out the stone. Once I get my new one built, and that one over there, I can, break it down and salvage the parts out of it. All right. So that is set up. All right. I'm going to build the same thing on this side. So I need a sorter. Which is 8? Yeah. Okay. Oh no. Wow. Yeah, that could have been bad actually.
Energy low.
Yeah. Wow. Gotta pay attention where you're putting those things. What the hell? What were you doing to have to put it between the server rack and the door jamb? I mean, I... crap. Let's put that in there. One, of course. I need the ball one. Always, man, always. I saw some of your pictures from your gymnastic meet. Pretty cool, man. And you probably got to watch some girls that are probably going to end up inbound. End up in the Olympics. Damn meteors keep getting a little closer. Ejector. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's cool. I know, I saw some of the pictures and the one video you took, and they look like they're pretty damn good. So how's your weather over there? Is it starting to warm up some? We had some pretty nice weather this week. We're supposed to get some snow tonight, about an inch or so, and I'm thinking that is going to be, we shouldn't hopefully get too much more this year. Let's see. Get just a little bit of ore, and we're going to that's enough. See if I can move this around. Yeah, that's one thing that I found, especially now that the sun's getting a little higher in the sky. Like the sidewalks and the roads and everything, it seems to melt off pretty quick. Even when it got cold, when that sun come out, as long as you kind of got the bolts of the snow off, it melted pretty darn fast. right, if I've connected this all up properly, I should be able to drop that there. I should be able to put it there. Should be able to drop it in there. There. Well, the connector. It's going to keep throwing it into the connector. Yep. Okay, which means it's... Which means it's all working properly. Now, I need to... So, on my control panel... I need to... Let's see... on the sorter... Let's see if I can do this right. All conveyor sorter. I need to change this to whitelist. And I need to add stone. Add. So that means when I'm drilling, any stone that's coming through the drill should end up getting ejected out. Now, do that with this one. Whitelist. Stone. Add. Okay, now my ejectors. I need to... throw out. I think that's all I have to do is set that on to throw out. Actually, I have to collect all since it's only going to be the stone that's coming through, and then set that to throw out. Okay. All right, so those that should all be set up on what I want. Okay. Go ahead and get back out. All right. So now I need to start putting some accessories on and then put some armor around it, or at least kind of protect it a little bit. So let's start with the ore detector. Where are you at? Gatling gun. Ore detector. Ore detector. Where are you? Ore detector. All right. Got you right there. Hold that. Go right. I don't want to block that. Actually, I could put it right there if I wanted to. Yeah, let's put it right there. Detector component. Detector component. Right. That in. Okay. And before I forget, let me hop in here. Set my controls on this detector or detector range. That needs to be up to 50 meters. And everything else is fine. Okay. That. Spotlights. I need to put a couple of spotlights on it. Spotlights. I mean, that right there. I think I. All right. There and there. All right, that's got that. And I want to go ahead and put a nuclear, put the reactor on. I also need to put another one of these on so I can remove the other one. That's a gyro. And let's, where's my power blocks? Small reactor. Five. Gonna go there. And seven. Can that go right? Yeah, we'll just put that right. There. Actually, before I put that on, I need to small battery, small battery. All right, let's see if this one will fit. Oh, that's the battery will go there. Oh, actually, I think I want a small battery. Let's see how that one looks. This is the one I think I want. Let's see how this is going to look. I need power cells, 20 of them. Okay. Power cell. Let's see something first. I might actually have a few of these. Not having to make any. I got one. Alright. Might as well use it. And I guess let's go. Hopefully I should have everything I need. What's on tap for tomorrow? Anything? Well, I need to see if I can start putting some blocks around these things. Yeah, I wouldn't want you to go out there and hurt it and fall, and then I see some show about you on the Weather Channel that I watch, Survivors. That would be bad. Computers and reactor components. No computer. Okay, how about reactor components? No. Computer. You got quite a few thrift shops around over there. Well, that's cool. And Titan Quest. You've been playing that quite a bit. Oh, I can't get to it from here, huh? Oh, I know why. It's not connected in. I need to... get to my other reactor.
Meteor storm inbound.
Here.
Energy low.
All reactor. It. Huh. How can I get to that? That should be hooked into there. Oh yeah, Deseret Industries. Yep, I've heard of them. Find some decent stuff in them. Tubes and junctions to connect inventories of blocks. so that items can move freely, right? So that should move through there. But why can't I see it? Oh, there it is. All right. Now I can finish taking it out of here. That out.
Energy critical.
Okay. Actually, I'd be able to do it. Small reactor, let's go ahead and drop this in there. There we go. All right. Now I can take this reactor off of here. Seven gyro. I'm gonna place it right there. Okay. Now we can remove that one on the roof. Okay, well, coming around. Let's see, just see something here. Wrong one. All right, my small reactor is max output 500, current output 500. It's probably because, let's see, the battery is 3 charging up. Oh, nice. If you've got the key, can you put that in Steam? Is it on Steam? I know you can't download it, but if it's on Steam, then you could play it off of Steam. All right, let's see. I guess I need just an antenna. That's a shame. I guess you'll just kind of have to hunt around. Maybe you might try GOG, Good Old Games. Possible they could have it. Okay, so without the armor, might not look exactly like Bender, but I could probably at some point come up with something that kind of half-assed looks like him. Some sort of mechanical. Yeah, that could be done. That would be a damn big base. I'll certainly keep that in mind. All right, I need to start kind of looking what I want. Turn these lights off, that's for sure. Let's do this. Okay, spotlights. Select that and select that. Block group, spotlights. Save. Oop. E. Vectors, let's see, where is my spotlight? Spotlight one. Didn't that, all right. Okay. Spotlights. Good. Okay, let me try that again. E. Bulls. Groups, there we go. All right, let's put this in there. And I just want to toggle that block on and off. So I can turn that off so we're not wasting power. Let's see, my next one. And grill three. Grills. Okay. Groups. Grills. That down there. And toggle on and off, show on HUD, toggle block on and off. So I should be able to turn these guys on, and there they go. All right, perfect. And my weight is 16,850. All right. Okay, well, we need to start trying to think of any. Oh, I know what I wanted to do. Antennas? Where are they at? Antenna. Atmosphere. Oh. Pressure. Antennas. Where's my antennas at? Assembler. Antennas. You're gonna make build a damn beacon first. All right, let's build a beacon. Beacon, where was it? What am I missing here? Spotlight, corner lights. Beacon. All right, let's put it right there. Okay, so let's see. Come on, dang it. Radio components. Of course. Freighter, private sale, okay. Radio components. Radio components. 1, 2, 3, I think, is what I needed. Try that anyway. I needed one more. There we go. I grabbed that. All right. I guess I didn't grab it. All right. Now let's look at G, impression. Now I can build an antenna. All right. Now we're going to that out. Let's see. Oh, actually, it's E, antennas. Oh. There we go, antenna. Thank you. Alright. So we want that. Okay. Currently off. Which is good. Alright. Yeah, our battery's doing. Starting to get charged up. Man. Do this. Okay. Battery. It's storing it. It's just not showing that it's And let's check the small reactor. Inventory on that. All right. And where did I? Oh, it's right up here. There we go. That should have plenty. All right. All right, let's take a look at maybe adding a few blocks. Can't think of anything else that I need. Antenna or detector, battery, gyro. Not gonna worry about those. Cockpit, O2. Oh, let's see. Let me get a little bit of ice for it. Let's just take like one. That should be enough for now. The O2 generator. There we go. Okay, so we're good. I want to put some more ice in there at some point. Probably going to be, might do that as my first mining mission with this. Let's see, what else? All right, I need to equip some thrusters on here. So let's go back to them. Where are they? Here we go. Atmospheric ion. Drop that right there. Okay, yeah. So let's put one, two, three. One, two, three. All right. I'm gonna give it plenty of power going forward. All right. So that should be good. I got two going down and two going up. If I was to put... one there and there. There. Need to put okay. Let's start building on these things. Thrusters. I should have plenty of those. Thruster components. Let's just grab these. All right. Let's go grab the thruster components. Huh. What was I lacking? Construction components.
Energy low.
Let's see if I got them over here. Oh yeah, let's put those in. Oh, guess I'm full. Take about 50 of these out. Now let's see if we can get some more of these in. There we go. Okay. Well, let's see. Did I put my forward thrusters before? Yeah, so I can take this one off.
Full.
Oh. Okay, so that was a forward thruster. Could have one over here someplace. Unless I removed it already. Or maybe I only put the one on. Alright. We can take this one off. Oh, I keep getting in front of those. That hurts. Okay, and build our two reverses. On this side. Okay, let's take this one out. And let's get the last one in. Okay. Okay. Well, you know what? I think it actually give this a try. What's side of the cabin? Bring this over. Make sure I'm up high enough. Let's see, let's see, where's my, hold, all right, I'm losing it. Let's set sail for over there. Now this has a lot more power, but it's a lot lighter too, so. going to be kind of careful. Since I don't have a lot of armor plating around, which I'm going to want to do that, which will add some more weight, but we're going to go over here and we're going to grab some uranium, and we're also going to see if my ejectors are working properly. Yeah, that's kind of a bug-looking little thing. We'll grab some uranium, see if it kicks out the rocks. Maybe grab some iron while we're over here, just testing it out. Try to get some different minerals. Take that back over to the base, or the new base. And then I can kind of finish trimming this thing out, dismantle the other one as long as this is going to work. And then actually start working on the base a lot more. So this is where I originally started the game from. It's called Crashed Red Ship. And it had meteor shower. Oh, great. There's one. Hopefully, I'm not going to get drilled by it. That would kind of suck. Just get this thing done. And so the crashed red ship pretty much had everything on it, and then you could either kind of harvest everything out of there. I've been kind of just saving it over here as a backup base should I get attacked and everything get cleaned out, that sort of thing. We can get everything right up here. We've got some uranium right down here. Alright. Let's start these things up. Go out and see what's going on here. And I see the stones getting ejected. That's... beautiful. Go back inside. Let's back up a little bit. Let's turn these guys off. I thought there was... oh. Still kicking out that stone. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right. I had that little bit in there. I actually thought that there was some... uranium closer here. What the hell am I hitting? Probably those damn stones I kicked out. Yep. What's that other patch? I thought there was a patch right up close. Oh, that's what it is. I guess I drilled in. So let's go ahead and do this. Let's start these guys up. About to get into the uranium. Just pick something here. Oh, we have been. Okay, it's still kicking out the stone. All right, let's kick that off. Let's see if we can get out of here. There we go. Check our inventory. All right. Oh, nice. Oh, it is kicking out that stone. All right, so let's come over here and get some iron. That's going to be a bit easier to get. Finish the load out with iron. Go inside. Turn these things on. Turn our searchlights on too. It's full. That cargo's full. That connector is full. That drill is almost full, and that one is just almost, that one's close enough. So we're good. Let's go back. Let's head back. Well, this worked out really well. I'm really happy with this ship. And let's get back to our other base. It is right there. These are. Now the next trick is to see how well it flies. It's not maxing out on its power. I think I'll get back and get this unloaded, and then probably going to be calling it a night here pretty quick. It's been 3 hours, but we'll get this back, get it landed, and then my next challenge is to kind of finish trimming this out and I'll be back in Space Engineers tomorrow, and I'll finish trimming this all out, and then starting to really work on the base. So I want to build a large cargo container that can be hooked into the refinery. Well, I want to be able to rebuild the refinery back in away from out front. And I have the cobalt now and the nickel and everything. I can start to put better armor up and out. So we'll start digging into the base. I didn't aim straight for it. And the beauty will be I can tear that other ship apart tomorrow. Dismantle it. This baby slowed down. Alright, there's the base. If I can get it in there. Okay, see if I can get it in there. If we can get in there and parked alongside the other ship somewhat. Okay, bring her down, bring her down. Don't have. That's the one thing I'm gonna have to do is see if we can. Let's see if we can bring it down a little more. Okay. Let's. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Is what I wanted. Okay, so let's turn these lights off and let's go ahead and turn the ship off and let me check something here. Check my small reactor. Nothing's coming out of it. That would make sense. And let's see the battery. Stored power, and it's not putting anything out. So I think that's good for right now. So let's go ahead and hop out of here. Don't know with it off if I can get into the inventory. Oh, I can. Cool. All right. Well, let's start putting this stuff in over here. I did get through all that nickel. Well, yeah, let's go ahead and drop this in there. Still working on that cobalt load I brought back the other day. We'll empty out this. Steel plating out. He's off. And I need to sort this a little bit. There we go. And my oxygen is about depleted. Let's see, what do we got in here? Not sure. Check something. No, my cockpit should have... I'll have to double check that tomorrow. Alright, that's done. I'll finish emptying this out. That. Grab. Oh, I know. I can't get the rest of it unless I turn it on. Yeah, okay. Let's go ahead and turn it on. And let's just start grabbing this stuff. Oh, that's full. All right. Okay, and we're making uranium. Doing pretty good. That. That's fine. We have a cargo box over here. Yep, this is the next order of business, is to get this base in shape now. That's everything. That reactor's good. And I guess one more trip. Drop the iron right there. Cobalt. Uranium. And the last of the iron. Okay. Now let's hop in there and turn this thing off. No sense in wasting power. And empty this out. All right. And let's, I guess I just got charged up by getting in the cockpit. There we go. All right. Very good. Well, I think we're going to call this good right here. Let me do this first. Shift F5 just to make for sure. And tomorrow, well, we... enhance the new mining ship a little bit better and tear that one down, and then start working on this base. We'll probably have to go after some more minerals and ore, but we should be able to really start focusing on this base. And once I get comfortable that this base is well protected, then I'm going to go over there and start salvaging out of the crashed red ship. And that'll really give us a lot more. Oh, sure. What's the question? Yeah, it should be on my page. If you scroll down, you know, you should have come to my screen or my page there. And if you scroll down, you should see all the graphics, and on the it should be on the upper right hand side underneath the video player. There's some other things on there. There's like my, where you can click to go to my YouTube channel, and where you can tip, and there should be a schedule right there where you can see it. You see it there? Yeah, I was just going to say, you probably have to scroll down. Now, I have it scheduled for Generation Zero tomorrow. I'm probably going to do two different streams, one early in the day for sure, and then one later in the evening. And so I'm going to do Generation Zero on one, and Space Engineers on the other, and then probably Space Engineers again tomorrow. So that's it. All right, hopefully see you tomorrow, maybe, if you're in and around. If not, I'm glad you stopped in, Ethanator. Anyway, so with that, I think I am going to call it a night. And I will see you all in the next stream or the next video. Thanks, everyone, for stopping in, and please enjoy. Bye now.